You don't need anything to happen.
No, I'm just a crazy mother.
You're a crazy mother. What we could do with you. I mean, that would be absolutely fantastic. Why don't you join us in? It won't be nasty.
No,
right. If you can come here, right in the center. Right. What I'm going to do, can you imagine where you are? You're in this square, this big square, which is a lift. And you're about to get in the lift and go down to the bottom. Once again. Yes, you'll be perfect for the... You're going off on a holiday, but you're going into the lift, you've got your suitcase. So you can be in it as well if you like. And when I say action, what you've got to imagine, just your own self, forget the other people, but this can be the doors opening up in the lift, and you walk and something happens and the buttons don't work. So you panic and you're going to go, oh, sorry, 18th floor? 18th floor, yes, okay. It's, something's wrong. So then it's up to you now to work on why has it gone wrong. And you start pressing the red button. It's not going to work. So you've got time to go, okay, we'll build here, we'll do this. So you can chat amongst each other. You can panic if you want. So let's see what happens now. Okay, off you go. Action.
We're trying to get to the 18th floor here. It's not moving. Has anyone ever seen the movie Devil? what do you think we should do? What do you think?
Press the red button.
Red button? Ah, it's good. That's not doing anything either. What do you think?
You know what I think? I think I need to take the stairs because I gotta feed my ferrets.
But we can't take the stairs.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
I said I had to feed my ferrets.
Well, like I suppose it's different.
It's different.
Gracious me, ferrets. Well, I see. I'm sorry, I'm from England. You're going to ferrets, which is a country in... They're like weasels.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Well, you'll be able to see them and look after them. But this poor young man is trying to act his way out of a paper bag. he's that sort of person going, help, my God. And you've done all the work, and he's now done all the work for you. So remember, and there'll be a panic, and I want to see. Do you know how they do the thing? That the lift has stopped. You've got to get out of there somehow. So we want the real tension. You might have to bring him in. Might have to bring him in because, but that's what it is. You know, what's happened? Touch it. And you normally have an emergency button. Try that, which you're trying. So we just do a little bit more of that. And then I'm going to call on you, one of you, that starts to weep. You can act it, but if it's not proper, then you're going to have to try something. Anyway, sorry, carry on.